So, I just bought a kind of, sorry, pretty heavily used bass guitar for $50 today. It currently has one string on it. It has a couple chips. By the looks of it, the paint job has been completely sanded down and painted by whoever previously owned it. It has no nut. Like, without the nut, it can't even hold the strings in properly anyway. So, but this will be a really fun fixer-upper for me. That's the main reason why I got it. $50, that's really not that bad for a bass, and it's an Epiphone. I've never owned anything by. I've just never owned an Epiphone, so. Yeah, this will be pretty fun to test out once I start working on it. But I just got it today, so. Anyways, there is one more cool thing about this. It has a design in the back. Somebody wood burned this face into the back of the bass. That is pretty awesome looking. So, this thing's gonna be pretty fun to play with, I'm not gonna lie. It's gonna take a while to fix up. But, knowing the way I am, I'm gonna try and play it now. Because, why not? We'll see what happens.
Thank you.
Still makes noise. That's good. But, yeah. I can, surprisingly, tell you a few more things on top of the obvious. Need a new nut. Need to buy 4 brand new strings, which I will be doing. I need to, well, I might keep the faceplate. I'm still thinking on that one. I kind of dig the thumb rest. I've never had one of those before. I need to adjust the volume. There's something wrong with that. This part here is also screwed up and oddly, looks like it's glued on. I'm not sure what that's about. Still cool design in the back, but probably gonna have to work with this little bastard too. But I don't have a tool for that. I'm just running to the local guitar shop or something. I don't mean Guitar Center. I mean what was it, like Mark's Instruments? You know, doesn't matter. Cool thing. It's fun, but a lot of work. Probably won't see it again until it's actually fixed and done. Thank you.